Hey everybody, Tom Time at Bulletproof Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio. Today we have a new 15-day with Trainer. His name is Brady. He's a 2-year-old mixed breed. I don't know if you can hear it, but he's kind of a whiner. He likes to run out of the doors and on his parents. Hey baby. That doesn't have very much focus, if you can tell. He's just more interested in whatever's going on over there.
Hey baby.
So, let's see if he knows anything at all. Brady, come. Brady, come. Come, come. He has had some lesson training. How about sit? Can you sit? Can you sit? 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 No, not really, not too focused on anything. How about down? Can you down? Down? Well, did we get down? I guess that's a down. Break. Come here. Come here, baby. Come on. Come on, cutie. How about a heel? Can you heel? Oh. Can you heel? Can you heel? Come on. Come on. Come on. As you can see, he's very easily distracted, so stay tuned for his amazing transformation, and we'll see you soon.
Hi, I'm Chris, and this is my wife, Laura, and this is our dog, Brady. We brought Brady to Bulletproof Dog Training for a 15-day training session with Tom. Brady was your typical puppy. He would jump all over people and run out the front door and wouldn't listen, so we brought him here, and the results have been amazing. After 15 days, Brady now is very obedient. He listens to us, and we are very confident with his abilities moving forward. You know, we look forward to being able to have friends and family come over and not have to worry about him running out the door and jumping all over people. So we're very pleased with the results, and we highly recommend Bulletproof Dog Training to anybody looking for similar training. Thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys. We appreciate it. Thanks.